visto l'europeo, visto...
No, the, we are happy with the result. We didn't make, goals higher than what we did. So we wanted to pass the second round and the first round, and we did it. So yeah, I'm happy to be back here. Of course, I was waiting for a long time for this. So.
Samantha, più o meno la stessa domanda, soddisfatto del vostro del mondiale della Croazia oppure pensavi di poter pulsare come nazionale potevate fare qualche cosa di più visto il livello generale?
Sì, prima voglio ringraziare il nostro nuovo sponsor, grazie al nostro progetto e sono sicura che passiamo una buona esperienza quest'anno e delle emozioni. E secondo, con nazionale sì, ci abbiamo... abbiamo fatto un passo avanti come la squadra, abbiamo passato il secondo turno che non c'era da tanto tempo con la Croazia. Penso che siamo una buona squadra, abbiamo giocatori di alti livelli, tutte esperte che giocano in tanti club e penso che pian piano col lavoro riusciamo a fare altre buone cose.
Questa fatica estiva con la nazionale pensi che possa incidere sul club oppure anzi vi ha fatto crescere?
Secondo me fa crescere perché io sono contenta e orgogliosa di giocare con tutte queste ragazze più grandi che sono esperte e sicuro mi aiutano e mi possono aiutare per crescere. E vuol dire che sono contenta di arrivare di nuovo qua. Vedo una squadra molto buona, carica, si lavora molto bene, abbiamo una squadra di talento, ma dobbiamo ancora lavorare.
Laura è... sì. Età. Laura, in English, better. This year there is a new competition in terms of the team because there are Folie and with Crisanti that return after the incident. I think there are more competition for you in the central position. You think it's better for you, or you are afraid regarding the possibility to play instead the last year?
I think no one of us has to be afraid. I think we have to take all three of us this challenge. And for me, and I want to say that for me the most important is to help the team and to improve, of course. But I think no one has to be afraid, and that we can show what we got and. But the most important thing is that we win with the team and not with the individuals.
And you think the team is more stronger?
Yeah, I think we have a mix of experience and talent. Of course, we have to work a lot, but I'm sure we can do a lot this year. We'll try to do more than last year, of course. But I'm sure with a lot of work, we can get there.
Sì, potremmo fare la domanda in inglese, tradurla e scriverla in italiano.
Sì, come state fisicamente dopo il mondiale? Siete state bene? Siete arrivate molto provate? Insomma, dopo il mondiale ci sono molti problemi, soprattutto fisici, come state da un punto di vista fisico?
I think that I can speak for the three of us, that in the beginning we had a little more difficulties with the mind to get empty, but I think now we are in a good way, and that we have 1 week to clear all, and we can work because we now start a new adventure, and I think the World Championship for us, we try to forget the things that happened and start with a new adventure.
There are differences between the two coaches that you have this year and the past. in the methodology of work, in the kind of ball that you have to use, or which is the more important thing that you have see in this changing.
Yeah, I think of course it's different. I think that we want to change the coach if we want to stay in the same work. So it's different. It's good, but I don't think that it's logic that it's the same if he changes coach.
But which is the things that you have seen at the beginning?
We are here 1 week and a half. I don't think we are to judge what is the big difference. We just work and we listen, or try to listen.
You have to study, study him.
We have to learn each other, and it's like this.